G'day everyone, it's me, Vindictator1972. We are back with some more Orwell. And continuing on from the last day, where we, you know, summary screened and all that. So let's hit the next day and continue. Episode 2, A Place Where There Is No Darkness. Well, that's not ominous at all. Welcome back. I hope you don't mind if we get started right away. We have tons of work ahead of us. No kidding. Met with the superiors and they wish to continue with the test case. They believe in capability of Orwell to handle this. And of course you. The superiors agree that to be based on the information you already extracted, the extraction as the thought is worth investigating. Seems that Goldfields is an important member of the thought. So we have declared us to consider them as a target person. Now that Goldfields is a target person, there may be new data chunks available in documents you have already accessed. Don't forget to go back and check your sources. Yeah, it's good, Goldfells. Right, let's just update Cassandra. Yeah, she's been arrested again. RIP. Redacted. Lol. Headlines. Connection between Bonton bombings. Nothing to really read. Just, you know, updates us. Ooh, more headlines. Whoops. Timelines and Rosen. That's connections. Heavy rain expected. The nation's pretty smallish, but yeah, it's just headlines. Cool. Headlines are done. Our thoughts still free. German folks on call, his thoughts are free. The letter. We are right, it seems. No kidding. He immigrated in 93. I'm just going to skip reading a lot of this. That's why I created this blog. When I think of the increasingly aggressive operations of the surveillance machinery in the nation, I truly fear the answer to this question. Yeah. Yeah, I really do need to, I really should be reading everything. Stupid comments. Oh, fuck off. Oh, I can't, rip. Thought must change direction. Recruiting the recruit. That's important information because you recruited students. No kidding. Yep, he's halting his engagement. And his students. Because he's recruited students. So far, yeah, shut up. He did. Letter is resounding no. I think I did this one last time. I'm gonna pick this one, I think. The memorial knowledge silence was time remained silent. Can you domain page? That's right, it fucking exploded there, didn't it? Ooh, Professor A. Goldfells. Abraham Goldfells. Glad to accept the offer. Yeah, fuck off. Former Professor of Media Ethics. Yeah, shut up. Yeah, I've started skipping all the things because I'm a horrible person. Positions journalist at Der Reporter, one of the most renowned German daily newspapers, was also chairman of the Global Media Ethics Congress. That'll be important to the later stories, I reckon. Fuck off. Wow, that's a whole lot of information about the Skullfells, yet only one other page could be indexed. Very strange indeed. I think the next course of action should be to look for other people in the thought group. No kidding. Oh, fucking stab you in the face, you cunt. Notable alumni. Catherine Delacroix. Joseph Langley. Joanna McElroy. I have no idea who she is, and I don't know who he is either. I think that's everything we need. Nope. Attendee list. Here we go. We want... No. It is summer semester, I think, of media. Goldfells Abraham. Where is she? Juliet Carrington. Yes, we have. Yep, she's investigated all now. Harrison O'Donnell. Yes, we have seen that name connected to Miss Watergate. We have been authorized to consider Harrison O'Donnell. No shit, he is. Yes, they are. God damn. The pop-ups sometimes are annoying. Breaking, first suspect. Yeah, she's been arrested, no kidding. You don't gather much information from the headlines. Alright, let's boot up Juliet. Get her this picture. She's a per assistant, whatever that means. She's born in... Huh, she's about as old as me. In fact, a lot of the characters in this are about as old as me. That is an attractive photo. Torture and cruelty by my friend. Yeah, I'm not doing that. Defending his son. She cares about politics. Important information. See, I'm not doing the torture and cruelty because it's not needed. Oh, it's telling me that there's information there still. Fuck off. What the fuck is a media punk? Status considering to change my profession to being full-time prophet. What does that even mean? Deleted posts. Yeah, he does have something hidden there. Easily jealous. Yeah, I could grab that one, but they're not in a relationship anymore. I know this because I've completed the game a little bit. Fine. You've won. Ah, it's the wrong information. One thing I hate is you have to constantly swap and swap and swap and swap. Oh, fuck off. Oh, great. There's something here that we missed anyway. That upsets me. Because it didn't clear the fucking line anyway. And oh, that means data chunks. The other one is there's new information that you get passed. And it doesn't always show up straight up, so great. Oh, fucked up. This is probably what I wanted to click onto. June. Gillette. Feb 14. Yeah, great book indeed. Actually, I haven't read it though. I don't like reading books. Nah, it's not true. I actually do like it. It's not really conflicting though, you fuckwits. That's important information. That's important information. This is important information. Fuck you! Yes! Oh my god. All information is important information. What's going on at Rosen Tech now? Alright, commandments, blah 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 blah. Get in touch. Let's get her a fancy avatar. Yeah, fuck off. I'm not touching those. The band. See what I mean by like constantly changing over because you have to swap things out. Oh, who's quite annoying. Fuck off. Former members. Ha, tub man. Gigs. Former member, because he quit. Juliet organized it. Portrait for Hancock. I didn't get that one last time. I feel upset by that. No, yeah, albums. Alright, that's about all I'm going to do with that. It's a pretty good song, though. Harrison O'Donnell. We now have his email address. I think that's all I needed from this one. Yes. I'm going to hide that. Just because it's dangerous. Dangerous. Let's go, Joseph Langley, coming inbound. Hey, you. Sorry about last night. I really should have come over. Yeah, you should have. You've been arrested too. It's just that this client is massive and chill and could bring a whole lot of exposure to the office. Been trying to get a meeting for months and it went rather well. Here's hoping. God, I'm such a stupid old man who just talks about his job too much. I'm sorry. It's just a big part of my life. Hello? Are you still upset? Cassie, can you at least answer me? If you don't, I'll start to worry. You know what I'm like. Yeah, worry. See how far that'll get you. Hello? Is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes. I can see it in your smile. Cassie the Jewels. Hello. Hey, Cassie, what happened yesterday? Do you like this Joseph fucking Sanchez count? I don't care. People do that often. They keep yelling at me for getting pertinent information, and I'm just like, no, fuck you guys. I've given up. I'm defeated. They keep yelling at me. I feel sorry for the poor bastards that actually have to do this in real life, if it ever comes to a point. How's my glass gone there? Oh, hi, Joseph. Don't know how to access the Cass's account. Nice to finally talk to you. You too, Juliet. Have you seen Cassandra since yesterday evening? Heard from her at all? Spoke to her last night by chat. Seemed quite upset about the whole Friend Plaza thing and something else she wouldn't talk about. Then there was someone at the door, so she went to answer and never came back. I assumed it was you. We were supposed to meet for dinner, but I had an unexpected meeting with a client. She wasn't exactly happy about the change of plans. She quit the chat and that was it. I haven't heard from her since. In that case, I think she's probably just at home stewing away. Well, I tried that. She did give me the key to her flat 2 months ago, but no, Cassie, also her PC was still on. I guess calling her didn't work either. No, I tried, no answer. Damn, I hate myself right now. Figure I better start reading again though, otherwise you guys can get super bored if she's going na 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 na. Did you just set your number to private? Otherwise, she's probably just avoiding you. My private number's default because he is the lawyer. That is true. I'm not going to grab that though. Oh my god. Should probably do this because she's in jail now. Ooh, that instantly changes for us too. I don't remember which page I was on. Whoops. This is why I wanted to talk to you. I feel like sometimes you know it better than I do and I'm her goddamn boyfriend. Oh, I doubt that somehow. I mean, you two were in this trouble thought group together, right? You both went to the Freedom Plaza protest. And so I thought maybe you'd know the other places that she could be important to her, or the two of you, where she could be at least. Joseph, sorry, Freedom Plaza was organized by Thought. Yeah, but Harrison did the planning for it. I don't know much else. Oh, I see. Oh, she could be helped, but honestly, I don't have a clue. Well, thanks anyway, Juliet. Don't mention it. Oh, wrong person. Jules organized it. Yeah, fuck off. I don't care. He's annoying me. I hope he gets doxxed. I'm gonna have to open it, aren't I? Nope! Esther to Juliet. Bring, bring. Welcome to this is a bit annoying, but it's like pops up. Welcome to Rosen Tech. This is PR assistant Juliet Carrington speaking. How may I be of service? Hello, Juliet Carrington. This is Esther. You sound so official at work. Hi mom. Is this important? You know I can't take personal calls while I'm at work. I just wanted to check in. Make sure you're home for dinner tonight. Actually, I'm heading out with some friends from work. Time for some Bonton clubbing. Honey, please don't
on the news said it would be advised. That's contradictory. No, I want this one. She's gonna be home for dinner. Yeah. I think that's all I needed from this. Yeah, it is. This will keep going. Cool. Hello, Mr. O'Donnell. Angela. Ooh, yeah, that's right. I can access his bank account. I can't wait for that. That'd be great. Hello, Mr. O'Donnell. Thank you for shopping at Seminaris Flowers. We hereby confirm your order, blah, 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 to the following products. Oh, okay, lovely, with tag. To Angela, that $25. Tax is included. Total $25. Tax is included. It's already been subtracted from his bank. The delivery will be ready to pick up from Seminaris Flowers store, Bonton City, this afternoon. He's not actually with Juliet anymore, but you know, the way this game goes, it's just dumb. Alrighty then, let's... Yep, she's got to be home for dinner, but she has to go now because she's going to get fired personally by the boss. And now she's talking to Harrison. You got O'Donnell. Harrison, it's me. Well, 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 look who it is. I knew this moment would come one day, but you've caught me by surprise. Harrison, shh, Juliet, ever since we first made out in that clear night on the Stellingen Greenfield, I knew it was destiny. I know you never really meant to. Will you please spare me your juvenile bullshit? Ha, I didn't really believe it at first, but it really is you. Okay, Stellingen again. Fuck off. They met at the university, fuck's sake. He really knows me sometimes. What the heck you talking about? Aha, they're fighting. They're fighting. All right then, what else do we need? All right, we need gold shells again. Yes, you do. And Abe disappeared. Alright, back to fucking Harrison. There we go, because he disgraced Thought. Here we go. Knock, knock, Harrison. Seems I caught you pants down on that little page of yours. Confused? Well, that's fine. You don't know me, and I like to keep it that way, but I know a lot about you, media punk. If you knew that I knew about the thing little group of yours did, you would find that it's just too hard to ignore, that those bombs just might carry your name tag, get what I'm talking about. The Righteous Hacker Initiate. I'll expose you. Yeah, there's a hacker involved. Deal with it. And he's going to frame Harrison. Yeah, yeah, fuck off. We know he's a blogger. That's all we need. Let's get back to the reader. That's just backed. We are the Carringtons. Let's boot up Jules again. Haha, signs, you live around the corner from him. Harry. Don't you have the churches? No kidding. It's a pretty cool game, though. Hey. Yeah, he genuinely predicted it. But anyway, we've gone well over time. I've been Vindictator 172. This has been Orwell. I hope you enjoyed, and catch you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Have a good one. Bye.